Holiday from DJ Mario TV.
I wish you all the best, and you are my rock. Happy birthday.
Yeah, happy 6-0.
That's my cousin all the way from the Bronx, the boogie down Bronx.
DJ Mario,
huh? Yeah, yeah, but
that's a whole lot of DJ Mario.
But the first to do it was Disco Mario.
Disco Mario.
That's the man right there, Disco Mario. He thought he was Disco Mario with the sound system.
Yeah.
I did the history. People used to get me, I said, no, I'm not that old. But what would you like to say to her for turning 60? What words of wisdom can you give her, young man?
Keep it on.
Okay.
Keep on.
Sweet and simple?
That's right.
All right, well, give her a kiss for the camera, please.
All right.
Give her a hug. There you go, guys. There you go.
Peace and blessings, family. Another day above ground, and thank you so much. Out of all the videos you could be watching, thank you so much for watching another episode of DJ Mario TV. Well, I'm here in Harlem at the infamous Londell's Restaurant on Frederick Douglass Boulevard between 139th and 138th. Frederick Douglass Boulevard, and for those who don't know a lot about the Fredericks, there's a person by the name of Charles Frederick Page. I'll say it again, Charles Frederick Page. Do you know who that inventor is? Google him and you'll find out. I just found out myself, and being that I'm over 60, I'm here celebrating another person who's turning 60. I just want to wish Tricelle a beautiful and wonderful birthday. We're here and wait on her. We're here waiting for her to get here, and we hope that she gets here safe. She's going to be here with her husband soon, and we want to wish him the best. I was fortunate enough to do their wedding about 10 years ago, over on 116th Street. Whether it was 10, 5 years, time goes by so fast. And I just want to say that to say this. Just make sure if you're watching this, that means you're breathing. And if you're breathing, you're achieving. So if you'd like for me to come out to your event, just like I'm here in the Village of Harlem, here at Londell's Restaurant, listening to Satchmo in the background, it's a beautiful day to be breathing, guys. Hit me up. Call me directly. Just don't call me after 8 o'clock, because usually I'm watching Columbo or Star Trek. Hit me up at 646-548-5881. The number should somewhere be on your screen. I'm just smiling because there's so many things in this world that are not going right. So when you're in a moment to really enjoy the moment and see the moment she just walked by, that's her right there in that green emerald dress that she got from the movie The Wiz. That's our inside joke. So again, the number is 646-548-5881. Happy birthday to all you Capricorns out there. Happy birthday to Michelle Lee. Her birthday is coming up. And also Tanya Adams, also Lisa Evers, and also Trisha Lee. So when we come back from this small break, we should see the guest arriving. And we'll see how the birthday girl shows up and shows out. Peace and blessings from DJ Mario TV. Until the next video, Godspeed.
Here she comes, Miss America. Oh, you're fabulous.
Thank you.
You sit here, I'll be your chair.
Yes. You have some more friends over there?
Yes. I'm happy.
Thank you. Sister Scott, I just want to give you a shout out. Today is your day, and we came to bless you on today. We thank God for you being 60. You passed 50 now. You 60. You blessed and you highly favored in God. And we just want to thank God for your longevity and all that he has done for you and what he about to do for you. And we just give God the honor and the praise. We worship God with you today. And we thank God for keeping you, even molding you and shaping you and bringing you this far. And we thank him for it. We love you. In Jesus' name.
God bless you, my beloved sister, who the Lord is well pleased with. Through the trials and tribulations of life, God has kept you, God has strengthened you, and God has opened up doors that no man can shut for you. And we thank and praise God for you, and you look lovely with your money green on, because you're a blessing to many and even to me. You know, and I thank God for you, and I wish you many more birthdays and long jeopardy. In Jesus' name, amen. I'm waiting for them.
You elegant woman of God. It's a privilege. It's an honor. And I am so happy that God connected us. You are just the epitome of elegance in the Lord. In the Lord. Continue in the faith. There's great things that God got in store for you. And there's more to come, my sister.
With my chocolate bun.
You know I love you. And I just want to say happy birthday. Many more. Looking good for 60. Okay, the 6-0. God has many, many things for you, okay? And he has turned some things around into a harvest time. So listen, the harvest time is here for you, and God said, I got you, all right? We love you. We're here to support you always. Turn around, beautiful. You got to turn around. You got to turn now. There you go. Happy birthday. Yes, we love you. Yes, we love you. Give me a hug.
Okay, now the next one.
Well, praise the Lord. I'm here to represent my beautiful goddaughter. From the time I met her as a little girl, about 5 years old, I saw the light in her. I fell in love with her instantly. And from that day until right now, she's been my child. I love her with all my heart. Happy birthday, baby. Thank you,
guys. Everybody get a chance to say something? Did you want to say something?
So I want to say happy birthday. I know we don't haven't known each other long. So I always remember the day I first like saw you and met you, and I kept looking at you. I was like, I just feel such a God-given grace and like happiness when I saw you, because I just felt God. I just really felt God, and I'm thankful for the things that you said to me that day. You know, the day you and the other sisters, and I'm grateful to have met you. So happy birthday! It's such a blessed you made it to 60. I'm so happy. Thank you so much.
Say something to her, please.
Oh, okay.
Hold her while you say it.
What should I say? A pain in my butt. But she's my mother. No, but I want to wish you a happy, happy birthday to many, many, many more. May God bless you.
doing what you do, girl. Keep doing your thing.
What you want to say back to her? Yeah, I know you got something to say back to her.
Have some rough roads, but we're, you know, that's my favorite. Happy birthday. And here's your gift. Here's your gift. What you wanted for Mac.
Yeah. Somebody else wanted to say something to you.
I looked away, I saw what
I did ask him.
This is my son.
I just want to say hi. Happy birthday. I know she just turned 21, so you know, much more to go. I love you, and I thank you for being here.
Thank you. Say something kind, please.
Oh, yes. Hi. I'm Sandra, to my beautiful Suda. Wishing you happy birthday, many, many more to come. I love you.
Family from Antigua.
From Antigua. Antigua. I think he wants to get a photo.
A long time. I've known Tricelle since I was in my 20s and now she's 60. Lord, thank you. Bless you and more blessings to Tricelle.
Thank you, ladies.
Right. 1, 2.
Ready? Get you in the shot, love. Young lady. Young lady, I need you in the shot. This is your booty. Tony, she wants you to say some words of kindness to her.
What do you want me to say?
Whatever comes to your heart.
Listen, I know you for so long, since I was a young man.
I know, that's right.
I appreciate you.
Yes.
I'm glad that you have grown into a beautiful, respectable, God-fearing woman.
Thank you.
You know what I mean? I wish you many, many more. You know, many, 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 many more. around the sun.
Yeah.
And God bless you, man.
Thank you.
Pass it to my daughter.
Huh?
Did you pass it to her so she can see
yes.
Oh,
yeah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Yes.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday.
Dad, you get to say something.
It's my youngest baby. Mommy.
Say something. Thank the people.
Okay.
What? Tell us who everybody is.
This is my daughter, Diamond.
That's Diamond right there?
Yes.
Yeah, have her up. Come on, Diamond. Let you go a little closer to Diamond.
Diamond? I just got it. Hold on, take your coat off.
Say happy birthday. Is that what you wanted?
Happy birthday, Mom.
There you go. See? You can do that with your coat on.
I just got here.
Okay. So you want to take your jacket off?
Oh,
see what?
Let him take the jacket off.
Hey,
minutes. You can walk over there. Let's say happy birthday.
Yes.
And happy birthday.
Hey, chocolate.
Hand chocolate the microphone so you can say happy birthday.
This is my chocolate. This is my chocolate.
This is my favorite cousin, okay? This is my chocolate drop, okay? My favorite cousin. She always there for me, so I had to come out. Right? Many more blessings, and I love her. Forever,
right?
You won't really need no one.
say happy birthday. One, two, three.
Happy birthday.
So I spend it on a watch. Hold on, little bitty showing through the white tee. You can see the thong busting on my tight jeans.
Okay.
Rocks on my fingers like he wanna wife me. Got another shorty, she ain't nothing like me. Yeah, about to catch another flight. Yeah. About to make him wanna bite. Yeah. I just wanna have a good night. I just wanna have a good night. Hold up, if you don't know, now you know. If you broke, then you gotta let him go. You could have anybody, any money, mo. Cause when you a boss, you could do what you want. Cause girls is players too. Cause girls is players too. Ladies getting money all around the world. Cause girls is players too. I go on and on and on again. He blowing on my phone, but I'm ignoring him. He thinking he the one, I got like four of him. Yeah, I'm sitting first class like Bad Victorian. Came a long way from rag to riches.
My name is Janine Mayers, and I'm author of Infinite Love, The Pursuit book series. Happy holidays from DJ Mario TV.
That's why we're going to have a stand behind the cake. We got one candle that symbolizes our first birthday. Once again, thank you to Mr. Londell for having us. We need you center with the cake with your husband. Please stand where the balloons are behind you. Here we go. Someone dropped the drink. All right, it happens. That's how you know you're having a good party. And a good party till the police get here. That's how you know you're having a good party. All right, so we're waiting for her significant other to stand next to her.
He's coming.
We see him. Come on, Brad. Come on. Stand next to her, please, and meet your family. We're going to toast her, please. We're going to pass the mic. And she's going to end us. So thank you. So if you're not holding a camera, someone stand next to her. Here's the mic. Once you're done speaking, pass the mic.
less than 2 minutes, and then the birthday girl is going to close us out. Bagel pops.
We got the lighter.
Happy birthday, Giselle. Just to show up with all the people that came out here to celebrate you, tell us what kind of person you are. You're beautiful, you're born, and you're loved.
Pass it around.
Just you've always been a beautiful, respectable person towards me. So I want you to see many, many more moons around the sun. God bless you and hubby.
Happy birthday, sweetheart.
Enjoy. Yes. Happy birthday. Many blessings to you. May God continue to cover you in His blood and give you many, many more happy birthdays. And love from Pam
Hansen. I know that's right. Can't forget
that. God bless you, my beloved sister and your husband. I wish you many blessings. Okay, I wish many doors open for you. And may the Lord strengthen you through life. And may the Lord bless you financially, spiritually. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Sister Giselle Scott and Robert. Happy birthday. I love you. May God continue to bless you more. Cover you in His blood. Bless Robert and you. Hey! Bind it together. I love you, sis. You know it. You know. Okay. God bless you. Oh, she's an elegant man. And a couple. May God just continue to shower you with just blessings and joy and love. And you see this audience here? It's because of who you are. Happy birthday to you. Many, many, many blessings. Many birthdays to you in Jesus' name.
Hold on,
I see him every day. But a happy birthday. I wish you many more, many blessings. I know you be getting on me, but I know you just want me to bless for me. That's all I can say. And no, we still want to be on me all the time. I can say I'm leaving. She's like, okay. And then the next day, she's like, no, you got to stay home. I'm like, why? Let me live my life. I'm just playing. But happy birthday. And hope you enjoy your birthday today.
Yes.
Who next? Yeah, Gemma.
No, this is my cousin, my chocolate drop. She's always there for me and my kids. And you passed on the torch to me. I used to go to her house for Thanksgiving, Christmas.
Oh yeah.
All the time. Now she comes to my house eating up my food and taking my food home. Like I'm the grocery store.
Say something about the food. Yeah, you like that mac and cheese.
You look beautiful. Husband looks nice. Everybody looks good. And enjoy many, many more.
Happy birthday, cuz. This is one of my favorite cousins right here. Happy 60th birthday to you, but I wish you many more.
I just want to say happy birthday
It's a pleasure being here with your husband. I remember when we first met, how we bumped into, you know, the other one, the governor of Soviet Union, the governor of and we just were cutting up the sense. You know what I'm saying? I mean, cutting up. But nevertheless, I'm just grateful to be here to see you through that 60, you know what I'm saying? And you know, and we're just growing together. So I bless y'all. And don't forget to invite me to the next cookout. All right, bye. Yeah. Love you, sis. Love you always. Yeah.
Desi's coming to say something.
You woke?
She was yawning.
She was sleeping.
I thank God to be a part of this. Because I remember when I saw your invitation, I started learning history and you became my sister. And I said, wow, so that's a good feeling, and I know that's a blessing from God, so I'm really grateful to be here and an honor to be a fellowship with you, which is just a birthday. So I thank God for that, our friendship, our sisterhood, and the love we have for each other, to continue to be who you are in God, and I love you. Happy birthday.
She closes it out.
So ride or die, baby.
Ride or die.
She's so cool.
Queen of Sheba.
Testing one, two.
I just want to say thank you to all of you.
Thanks for inviting us.
We love you too.
Make that wish.
Amen.
holidays from DJ Mario TV.